A 26-year-old Glen Burnie man is accused of using guns to rob at least four delivery drivers between December and March. According to Anne Arundel County Police, all the robberies happened within a block of where Anthony Ronald's daughter, Jr., lives. According to police, he got away with about $431 total. Detectives searching his home found six long guns, including one sawed-off shorter than the legal limit. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.